Tony, you know what? You know what this entire interview is, bro? This entire interview is one giant excuse. You're not a writer. You're not a storyteller. You're not a producer. You're the kid of a billionaire who gave you the money to start a wrestling promotion, and you are booking matches just like you did in your notebook in the third grade. But now you are doing it publicly.